And we're underway with triple threat action.
Yeah, and in triple threat, only one of these competitors is going to leave the ring happy.
This is going to be a hell of a match, boys.
And one thing for certain, fellas, the very future of the WWE is at stake here. We'll see who has the championship chops to get it done.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. He's got his hands full in this triple threat match. How does he climb that mountain?
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
Well, if he wants to establish himself as an elite athlete, he's going to have to win matches like this without any excuses.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Offensive display by Seth Rollins.
Sledgehammer to the spine. And that's how you do it.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Bill Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him. Facebuster, facebuster. Oh, reversal. Oh.
When this guy's on, look out.
What a counter. And that one hurt his hand. Incredible counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head.
Hey, from the top rope.
Seth Rollins. He's looking very overwhelmed out there.
I'm telling you, Braun Strowman.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Hey, going for the cover.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole, look at the goosebumps, I love this. Look out!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes. And again, the mind games are played.
Between the ropes. Seth Rollins!
Seth Rollins looked like he has taken a toll physically.
And now it's Seth Rollins!
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
From neatly into the cover with the title on the line. What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
He simply refuses to stay down.
Nowhere to go. It looks like Braun Strowman has got the momentum. Getting back into the ring now. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Few superstars are as
good. What a counter.
Soldier's down. What do we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Seth Rollins with a slick reversal.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Whoa, that was some reverse by Seth Rollins.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Superstars as dominant as this guy. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Strength. Look out.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Help. There's the pin. Ken's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Uh-oh. That looked ugly. I mean, and it sounded even worse.
Yeah, that really had to hurt.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Showing no signs of letting up. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
One of these guys is going to walk away with a win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Seth Rollins with a slick reversal.
Seth Rollins gets blasted. He sees it.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And that one hurt his hand.
And Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
Quickly into the cover with a title.
I don't know of too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. He simply refuses to stay down.
Braun Strowman cannot hide the blood. He's taking a beating.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding. This is tough.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Champion kicks out before the three count. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Working the midsection there.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
And Coleman is, yes!
The twist of fate.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's moving like a man possessed. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
He gets out of trouble there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go. Look at this now. Oh, a serious knockout blow. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And there's the reversal.
If he keeps up this pace, this incredible counter. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And will this be it?
It may be. Two. Wow. He's still down after that.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
This is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals.
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. No! Take a chance like that. Do you know?
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, man, what a shot.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Look at this athleticism.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Inside the ring now. Be worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Here we go for the win. I think they got him. Wow! Unbelievable impact there. And Rollins with the reversal. Braun Strowman reversing it. Incredible.
Tucker's down. Championship on the line.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Strowman able to get out of danger.
Braun Strowman showing some diversity right now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, this is not going to be good.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Whoa! Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Ah, big time impact to the midsection. And he dodges that one.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Look out, Braun Strowman is measuring.
What a reversal!
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
All right, well, we have a new... No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The crowd clearly divided for this triple threat match. There doesn't seem to be a runaway favorite in this one. It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? I don't know how much. Look at this head tap!
Incredible! Will it be?
One, two!
Boy, he just got laid out.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
A piercing strike.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Whoa. I think that one made the entire...
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Like the momentum is reversed here.
Wait a minute! Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a counter that was. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Wow, he's still down after that.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
That's a finish. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Right in the mouth. How much damage? Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose. He wants no part of the outside.
Here we go for the win. Think they got him. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
You see the result.
Oh, nobody home.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice.
And that implement connects again.
Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it.
There's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
I think he's through playing around.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Seth Rollins.
One more time for everyone at home. Back into the ring now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Wow, he's still down after that. He's in trouble now.
Seth Rollins.
Whoa!
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
We have a new champ. Seth Rollins is your new champion, folks.
WWE Raw Universal Champion.